of the popular game cards games against humanity is giving cards against humanity, I should say, is giving people a piece of a private island, a very small piece, that is, one square foot, in fact. The company recently held a holiday fundraiser and is now rewarding donors with a share of the tiny private island off the coast of Maine. The charity campaign was dubbed 10 Days or Whatever of Kwanzaa. It asked for $15 in exchange for 10 mystery gifts. This was the final gift. Proceeds go to charity.